have to apologize. When I finished the video of the unboxings, it was longer than was supposedly YouTube would allow. I tried to use an editor to cut it up and split them up, but unfortunately, I haven't quite adapted the master of that. So my next best solution is to redo it. So I'm gonna redo and show you what I got. Okay. So I apologize once again. BTS Memories 2015. I believe that's in the first part one. Okay, so that one was complete. But for some reason, on the first part one, the iConcert cut off. I don't know what happened, but it cut off. Okay, so like I said, this is a redo of the video, so I've already opened it up. Which is saved from the long video, which I can't post up. So anyway, so I opened it up. It's a big Game Boy package. I'm sure that everybody has seen by now. Group photo here at the top. Okay. Like a Donkey Kong Playland. Alright. And inside the box. Since I already opened it, I know what the photo card is. Here is the photo book. Quite large. With some very nice pictures. Okay. So now that I'm aware of the time, I'm going to go hopefully pretty quickly, because I really don't want to do this again. I'm still a little jet lagged here. Happens to be Bobby, but I like his name. I like his sassiness. And that. Okay, and I don't remember if I ever told you who my bias in BTS is. Probably J-Hope and Jimin. No, but it sort of can change daily. I like the whole group, really. And then let's move on to, like I said, I want to make sure I get this done. So, trying to come within the time limit. So here is the Big Bang World Tour 2015-2016 Made in Japan, the final. As it's in the, this is the deluxe edition, the Blu-ray, two discs, DVDs, and two discs of the CD and a photo book. And the packaging is quite nice. I like it. It's a Big Bang like suitcase, the logo they had. You saw it in the trailers or was at the concerts and so forth. You know, they were carrying around that suitcase. So this sort of goes with that theme. Okay. So this is in Japanese. I'm well aware of that. And so there will be no English subtitles. I'm okay with that. There is a document. I'm gonna open this. Sorry, I'm just gonna smoke out on the camera. There is a documentary in here. Hopefully, I can infer what they're saying and sort of, you know, go from there. But of course, I'm just hoping for. I'm hoping that he will release in August the Big Bang final in Seoul, so which will have English subtitles, and I hope it's, and actually I sort of want it to look like this. It's okay, so they can have matching, they can like be bookends. That's okay. So anyway, so the case is like a metal aluminum. Okay, so logo. All right, side, back, and the logo again. Okay, we'll open here. As I said, I've already opened it, but let's see the packaging. So here's the guys on the stage, Big Bang. Part over here are two CDs. Okay. And the other side are the two DVDs. Okay. Okay. Oh, and the background picture on this. This side, it will be Big Bang in the shadows. Okay. So I'm gonna speed this up a little bit. Okay, and then we have the photo book. Contents. Disc one, okay, is the live in Tokyo that was filmed on the 24th of February. Disc two is the documentary. Like I said, there's no English on this, so it'll be in Japanese. Like I said, hopefully, you know, just some nice little antics or so forth. They're not just sitting down and just talking, but hopefully, I can infer what they're saying. But then they have a collection of the best moments from the guys, and then special feature, multi-angle with different songs with the whatever member you want to look at it from, and then the two CDs. Starting out with Bang 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 from the beginning of the tour, ending with My Heaven. So the songs are Bang Bang Bang, Tonight, Stupid Liar, Haru Haru in Japanese, Loser, Blue, Bad Boy, If You, Strong Baby, Wings, Doondada, Eyes, Nose, and Lips, Zutter, Good Boy, Crooked, Sober, Baby, Fantastic Baby, Relight the Party. I can't see what that number 9, the Japanese, is, sorry. And then My Heaven. And this pretty much actually follows what the song for and the concert that I went to. I can't believe that's almost a year. But it's almost that. The concert I went to, it was like nearly 2 hours or so. It was so great. So anyway, get the photo book. Time is running and looking. So let's go pretty quick. Sorry. Okay, so guys, I'll put that together at the end of this. And the next item is Big Bang Made 10, the movie, the program book. Okay, and then I'll let the camera show you what the contents are. This is actually the what this part right here is actually a slipcover, and then here's the cover of the book. And this looks like a picture, like, and this part is like a frame. Players, and then the contents once again, so you can see what the contents are. Okay, there's an interview in there, and the interview is in both Korean and English. Yay. So that's nice. Okay, what turn? All right. go, guys. Real quick. GD. Top. Okay. Here's the interview, and like I said, they're in both Korean and they talk to each member in Korean and in English. Okay, and I'm so sorry, I apologize that this was quick fast, but I'm looking at the time on the clock again, so I have to get moving. Okay. And then the last that I got was GD's Vogue magazine. Okay, so here is Vogue 20 years. First cover, second cover, first, third cover, but this is actually the first one. And that first one, the 20 years, came with this book. It is filled with photo sessions with a lot of Korean inspiration. Okay. So, one thing about doing this from before, I know where to go. So, here's GD. Goes with the color of each photo. Here you are. Okay. Now the magazines, inside photos of each are actually the same. And so you just have to pick which cover you like the most and go with that. As you can see, the photos are the same. As I said, the inside is just the same as the rest of the book, so I'm not going to flip through that. And when I said don't really put a poster, I may have to put this one. Okay, so now I've gone within time, so yay. So what I have hopefully want to get later is the Big Bang Final Soul. I know I'm going to get that. I'm just crazy about anything about Big Bang, so I'm going to have to get that. I want to get Winter, the Soul CD. Hopefully I'll put that on pre-order. So there are several things. And as far as the BTS from the last video, my big bias is Big Bang, so my collection is all Big Bang. And I started collecting other groups, so not a whole lot of groups, but like other groups. And then one day properly, I will show you my Big Bang collection. It's pretty nice. I think it's decent. So thank you. And I apologize if this was such a very bad editing, but hopefully I will get better skilled at this. But I hope this will help some people decide if they want to get things or not. Bye-bye.